Which of these teapots should you use for Japanese green tea? When you're brewing Japanese green tea, the best tool to use is a clay kyusu teapot. This teapot gives the tea plenty of space to open up and release its flavor into the water. The clay can also accentuate the flavors of the tea. The larger red teapot with the circular metal filter is better for beginners, and the smaller black teapot with the built-in clay filter is best for true tea fans.